firm at Applied Analytics. This is a demonstration of one of our flagship systems, the TLG-837 Tail Gas Analyzer. Refineries and other hydrocarbon processing plants use this analyzer to monitor the Claus process, which removes harmful hydrogen sulfide from fossil fuels. The most important reaction in the process takes two hydrogen sulfide molecules and one sulfur dioxide molecule, converting them to three atoms of elemental sulfur and two molecules of water. The demister probe draws a continuous sample for analysis. We have it inserted here into a piece of mock pipeline to show you how it mounts directly on the process. Usually present in the form of S8, sulfur vapor will jeopardize the measurement by distorting absorbance readings. Gas enters the angled inlet tip and gets pulled up the probe body by an aspirator. The design uses low-pressure steam to actively condense elemental sulfur out of the sample in a controlled manner. Exploiting the relatively high boiling point of sulfur, the probe forces sulfur to condense and drip back into the process. The TLG probe selectively blocks virtually all the incident sulfur from reaching the flow cell. The flow cell disk is located just above the aspirator. This is where the light signal interacts with gas from the sample. These cooling extensions protect the fibers from the heat of the sample. This demo unit has a clear cutaway to show the steam tracing inside the flow cell. In case any incident sulfur does reach the flow cell, we don't want it to condense and coat the windows. High pressure steam enters here, heating the flow cell to keep everything in the gas phase. The retractor makes insertion and removal very simple. The fiber optic connections between the analyzer and the sample keep the electronics safe from corrosive process gas. The system is entirely solid state. The Nova 2 spectrometer sends and receives a pulse xenon light signal to and from the probe. The industrial controller interprets the data using AAI's proprietary software to recognize the distinct absorbent structures of hydrogen sulfide and sulfur dioxide in the sample spectrum. The main function of the utility control panel is to regulate the steam pressure, which is used to maintain different temperatures in the probe. It also provides auto zeroing capability, controls aspirator flow, and allows span checks using calibration gas. That's all for now about the TLG-837 Tail Gas Analyzer. You can find more product demos on our website, www.a-a-inc.com.